videos. These high-end colors. So this one is blush. Like in the store, it looked more like a bronzer. Like I thought it was two bronzers and a highlight. So I guess it was the lighting in the store. So this is a beautiful light golden peach. Very beautiful shimmery peach. I mean, it's the dye for it. So gorgeous. And this is the contour right here. It's a beautiful warm cocoa. It's very nice warm cocoa. And here's the highlight. So I can swatch a few guys. It's really pretty. It's the Believe Beauty and by Dollar General. So here is, let's start off with the contour. So let me see now where I'm gonna put this. Let's say put it right there. The contour. Now here's the blush. So let me put the blush like right here. Oh yeah, look at that. That is so beautiful. I mean, I don't know if you're into peach blushes, but to me it's so beautiful. And here's the highlight. It's really pretty. It's like a nice golden glow. And I'm putting it there. I don't know if y'all can see that. Yeah, but I must say, the foundation does give you a really luminous glow. So if you're not into, I mean, you can always keep building it up. But it gives you a really nice luminous glow, in my opinion. But I just like, you know, I just like more heavy coverage. So let me put these two little guys over there. So next up, I have the lashes. So these, I believe these are from Timo. So here for the eyes, this doe foot. I mean, I don't get it. This was like, I believe this was like a dollar something. I don't know what. And the packaging is so, beautiful. It's like really cute. And the doe foot applicator is like so,
it wasn't expensive. You know, I would go to Florida.
dragon that I got from eBay. I'm guessing about, maybe 8 years ago or so. And I just keep him, you know, on the downstairs, on the coffee table. So he's a little green adventurine dragon. So green adventurine is very, very lucky. In case you want to get yourself a piece of jewelry. Chasing, following your dreams and stuff.